Good morning. Welcome to this week's Youth Temple at a Glance. My name is Kayla Lewis, and I am in ninth grade and attend Hampton High School. Here are the announcements for this week. Here's a message about our upcoming Christmas play.
Come join the Fine Arts Ministry as we present our Christmas production, The Evening Christmas News Hour, Saturday, December 8th, over in the Stream Center. We will be having two shows, one at 2 p.m., for our matinee, and one at 6 p.m. for our evening show. We hope to see you there as our cast is so excited to present this to you. Admission is free, so bring your family, your friends, as we get into the Christmas spirit and come hear about the report of the coming and the birth of Jesus.
Here's a message about our Thanksgiving holiday office closing.
The administrative staff of SMZBT wants to wish everyone a happy Thanksgiving. The administrative offices will be closed beginning Wednesday, November the 21st, and will reopen on Tuesday, November the 27th. There will be no Wednesday worshiping service on November the 21st. Enjoy time with your family and friends. If you have an emergency during this time, please call 757-951-7434. We are here to serve.
On Saturday, December 22nd at 10:30 a.m., the Orange Blossoms will be ministering to the residents at the Riverside Convalescent Home at 414 Algonquin Drive. Join the Orange Blossoms in spreading the Christmas joy to our nursing home residents. We are blessed to be a blessing. Here's a message about our celebrating the spirit of Christmas.
SMZBT is celebrating the spirit of Christmas. Our CSC celebration will take place on Saturday, December the 22nd at 11 a.m. in the Fellowship Hall. It was because of your generosity that last year's CSC celebration was a great success, and 52 children received gifts. We are currently accepting CSC applications for those who are in need of assistance and for those who would like to be a sponsor. Simply complete a recipient form if you are requesting assistance for your child, or a sponsor form if you wish to sponsor a child or a family of children. Both forms are located in the lobby of SMZBT. Recipient forms must be submitted in the church office no later than Friday, December the 7th. You must see Minister Dre Reed for final approval.
Here's a message about our shirt and tie collection.
SMZBT will be hosting a Christmas party for the residents of the Newport News RSI on Tuesday, December the 4th at 7 p.m. The Newport News RSI is located at 7718 Warwick Boulevard in Newport News. We are currently collecting sizes medium to 4X and ties for the men. We are especially asking all men to bring your shirt and tie contribution in on Seal the House Sunday, which is December the 2nd. Your shirt and tie contribution takes an important part in helping them obtain job interviews. We are blessed to be a blessing.
There will be a church meeting on Wednesday, December 5th in the Fellowship Hall. Come out at 6 p.m. and enjoy a bowl of Pastor Barber's famous white bean chili. During this time, we will also recognize all of our volunteers. We really appreciate your service. Afterwards, stay in here at SMZBT's Year End Business as we wrap up this fiscal year. See you there! Alpha Beta Zeta Chapter of Zeta Phi Beta Sorority and Zeta Amici of Hampton Newport News wants to bring awareness to Prematurity Month. Do you know that 1 in 8 babies are preemies? Since 2003, the March of Dimes has led Prematurity Awareness Month activities in November. The goal is to reduce rates of premature births and raise awareness of this very serious and costly problem. Your support in the March of Dimes is necessary in helping others win this battle. I know this because I was once a premature baby. Romans 12 and 15 tells us to rejoice with those who rejoice, weep with those who weep. On Sunday, December 2nd, during both services, we will have a candlelight memorial moment to remember our loved ones that passed away in 2018. As we light our candles, we can draw strength from God and find solace with one another. May God continue to strengthen and comfort you. Our new members meet and greet will take place on Sunday, December 2nd, immediately following the 10 a.m. service in Room 4. If you became a member of SMZBT in 2018, Pastor Barber and other ministry leaders would like to meet you and hear about your journey that led you to SMZBT. Are you ready to use your gifts to serve in ministry? We will also help you to see where you best fit in. A delicious brunch will be served, and you have a chance to win a $50 gift card. Your family is invited to attend. During our New Year's Eve Watch Night service, all new members will receive the right hand of fellowship. We are so grateful that you are part of this church family. Now, here's a healthcare moment.
Good morning. November is Alzheimer's Awareness Month. Alzheimer's is a disease of the brain. It starts out slowly and gets worse over time. Signs of Alzheimer's is memory loss, vision issue, and impaired reasoning or judgment. These may be early stages of Alzheimer's disease. Also, a DEAR, which stands for Alzheimer's Disease Education Referral Center, will keep you informed of all Alzheimer's issues. Please don't forget your blood pressure check after services in the back foyer. Thank you, and have a happy Thanksgiving from the Healthcare Ministry.
Beginning on Monday, December 3rd through Friday, December 14th, Briggs Home Health Agency will conduct its personal care assistance classes from 10 a.m. to 2 p.m. in the SMZBT Fellowship Hall. These classes are free. All certified nursing assistants and licensed practical nurses are encouraged to register. If you have a desire to be certified in this area, you don't want this chance to get this free training. To register for these classes, call Tierra Walker at 757-628-1011 or contact Richie McCleary in the church office. The holiday season is upon us, and the Youth Development Ministry wants to celebrate with all of our youth. On Saturday, December 15th at 3 o'clock p.m., there will be a special holiday celebration for youth under the age 12. This event will include arts and crafts, fun games, food, prizes, and lots of fun. On Saturday, December 15th at 6 o'clock p.m. in the Stream Center, we will have the Black and White Teen Holiday Dance. All teens are asked to wear their best all black and white attire as we celebrate the holiday season. This dance is free and open to all teens, and the youth that brings the most guests will receive a special prize. All youth are asked to bring 2 canned goods, which will be donated to the Hampton Food Bank. Registration is required for both events and will begin today in the bookstore until Sunday, December 9th. Volunteers are needed. If you are interested in serving as a volunteer for either of these holiday events, please see Minister Amiga Bland or Barbara Joe.
Hello, my name is Diggin Bond. Thank y'all for everything y'all do for me. And then a whole lot of y'all know me, but I don't know y'all name. But anyway, thank you. I don't have too much to say, so anyway, I thank you anyway. This is George Bond, and don't y'all forget me. Keep on doing what you're doing, and I thank you.
That's all I have for this week's Youth Temple at a Glance. Happy 118th church anniversary. Bye!
For more information about any of these announcements, you can call the church office at 896-6050 or visit our church website at snzbt.org. You can join us on Facebook or Twitter. You can catch our Sunday services live on Facebook by using the church app or use your Facebook account. And that's the weekly announcements for the Youth Temple at a Glance.